Let me not hit. Sixteen FPS.
Let's go.
After this, I show the setting. Slow motion. 4GB of RAM. With the correct driver, the game will load. Tomorrow I will test more game on more device. Maybe can be pushed further more. Who knows? Who knows? You might get some miracle. Miracle. The most is 14. Well, flip this way. Oh, how about we use the Gamster X2? Can we use also? Plug and play. After this, I show the setting and the driver that I use. Alright. Just a short gameplay. This is the older one, I think. There is another update for this emulator. Right, the setting for this low end device. I'm using the pad version. The pad and the free version are the same. Auto system here. You can use the lowest. Let's try the 360. Let's see how the speed on the 360. This one default. You can stretch it and here 61550 link already. A few of you already get the driver for this SD665, 4 GB of RAM, and at the back Poco X3 Pro. I'm testing a PC game, especially the Steam game. Now, using the lowest where the image flip. Just now the image flip.
Super Mario 3D World!
Meow!
Why the image just now flip? Hi. What the hell? What the hell? 60 FPS.
Oh yeah, Mario time. Woo-hoo.
60. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. The the image, the graphic clip. 180 degrees. Oh, 20, almost 30 FPS now. Hell. Bye bye X2. Okay. Hey. What happened? What happened? Uh oh. Uh-oh, 30 FPS, wow. But. Okay, just over here. Wow. Before this 13 FPS, now how am I going to play? A bit improved, almost 30 FPS, just maybe. That's my A over here. Oh, hey. Oh, oh. How in the hell I'm playing like this? Well, there's a bug. Well, not bad. Window 8. 665. Well, if you like the video, thumbs up. Maybe someday you get a decent speed on this device. Thank you for watching.